Lyon took the lead at home to Nice in the 40th minute. Rashid Ghazal picked up the ball from a long throw and launched forward towards Lisandro. The ball fell to Bafetimbi GOMIS, who squared for his captain to slide home.